Now observe this chart, and here I have a cat
That's so the
part of the plant.
Do you understand?
Yes.
Ana fite chat. Urayuza. Ugende kuri kukanzo fashe. Ugende ushende kuri kureti part.
We have different words cut. Who can come and put the word cut pretty in there? Yeah.
Good.
Correct?
Yes.
Give flower to her.
Flowers.
Who can come and put the stem? Stem? You, Mr. Stem? Correct?
Yes.
Clap for him. Leaves? Leaves. Leaves you? Correct?
Yes.
Give him flowers. Root. Root. You. Root. Correct?
Yes.
Clap for her. Here I made a good flower. 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 Collect?
Yes.
Clap for him. Flute, flowers, stem, root, and the leaves, they form what we call part of who? Part of who? The main part of who? The plants.
Now, in our group, we are going to discuss the function of each part. Mama group, mugiye kuganira ku mumaro wa biriya bice bigize ikimera cyacu. Ndabira biganira ikiganiro.
Discuss, discuss, and rewrite. The function of each part of the plant. Function. Function of each part of the plant.
Give us. Plants.
Goats.
feet. Rabbit. Cat.
Thank you.
Rabbit eating coconut. I have to use a colleague. So, rabbit, plant, and eat the man. Do not kill animals. Give to the flower.
Yeah.
Zichiri?
No.
Zichiri?
No.
Zahura? 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 Zahura?
Zahura?
Zahura? Zahura? Zahura? Zahura?
Zahura?